Welcome to the Tech Tips Zone channel. In this video, I will discuss how to uninstall a recent Windows update on your Windows 11 PC. In this video, you will learn how to uninstall the latest 2.3.h2 update on your Windows 11 PC and go back to the 2.2.h2 version if you don't like the new stuff from Microsoft. Just open the Settings app and then click on the Windows Update option. Now click on the Update History option. Here you will see all the recent versions that we have installed on the PC. Now click on the Uninstall Updates option. Find the update number that you want to remove. In this case, I want to remove this 2.3.h2 enablement package that was installed on 2 November. Before that, let me show you the Windows version that I am currently running and if this method works or not. Just type in the winver command and you can see that I am running the Windows version 2.3.h2. Now click on this uninstall button and then click on the uninstall option once again. The update will start uninstalling. And now you need to just restart your PC to apply these changes. Just click on the start button and then click on the power options and choose the restart option. Since you are removing an update, it can take a good 2 to 5 minutes depending upon your PC. After that, it will boot to the lock screen. Now log into your PC and let us check for the Windows version to see if the update was removed or not. And you can see that I have successfully rolled back to the version 2.2.h2 of the operating system with the build number .2506. Now let's open the Settings app and check if the update is there or not. And you can see that we have this in the update history, but when we open the uninstall update section, you will see that there is no 2.3.h2 update that was installed previously. So this was a quick video on how to uninstall updates on Windows 11. Do like and share this video with other Windows lovers. Also consider subscribing to the Tech Tips Zone channel, because a lot of you guys don't subscribe and turn the notification bell on. That's all for this video, guys. Tune in for the next major Windows development in the next video.